this first song is called Winter in Munich. About 8 years ago, or maybe more like 10 years ago, I used to be a German teacher, and I would sometimes spend the summer holidays going over to Germany to study German and improve my German. And this one time I was in Munich, and I was there for 10 weeks over our summer, which was their winter. And it was just at a time in my life where I felt like everything on the outside was so perfect. I really seemed to have it all together. But on the inside, things were really falling apart, and I didn't really understand why. And when I was there in Munich, I was a little bit older, so this was maybe the third or fourth or fifth time I'd gone back to Germany. So, and I wasn't really living with the people that I was studying with, so I had a lot of time on my own. And a lot of time to sort of, I think I just kind of stopped. And I think that's when I sort of just had this sense of my inner world just kind of falling apart, and no one knew about it. And I think in some ways, when I think back on that time in Munich and I think of how grey and bleak that city is, that I felt that, particularly in winter, I felt that it kind of reflected what was going on for me. So that's a number of years later, I wrote this song about that experience. It's called Winter in Munich. Hold your
Into